welcome to the senior edition of WGAHS News.
I'm Tristan Fries.
I'm Brant Rocky.
And I'm Hurricane Jacob.
Now, our class of 2021 superlatives are romance, James Armstrong and Noah Vanco.
Gorgeous grin goes to Noah Vanco and Aaron Pope. Most likely to join Greek life goes to Riley Starnes and Sterling Wilcoxon.
Biggest glow-ups, Graylin Bryan and Brooke Hamilton.
Class clown goes to Justin Howes and Maddie Rocky.
Power couple belongs to Trenton Johnson and Aaron Pope.
Next Olympian, James Armstrong and Riley Sipple.
Biggest eyes goes to Dalton Vanco and Haley Amon.
Best to take home to your parents goes to Cooper Davis and Abigail Cox.
Biggest flirt, Cohen Duncan and Bailey Young.
Teacher's pet goes to Colton Rowe and Kendra Buchanan.
Ray of sunshine goes to Charles Northup and Madison Conley.
Most likely to succeed, Bodie Wamsley and Kaylee Clark.
Luscious Locks goes to Girl Sky and the Mayan Miller.
Most talkative and spills the most tea goes to Keith Williams and Avery Mitt.
Gal Pals, Madison Petro and Lily Reese.
Next Picasso is Malachi Hathill and Madison Stewart.
Most likely to become an influencer, Dylan Walker and Sarah Watts.
Most likely to win a Grammy, Zane Fry and Aurora Best.
Most likely to be caught speeding, Joshua Peaks.
Mr. and Miss GAHS is Brant Rocky and Lily Reese.
Now, for the final time, Hurricane Jacob with the weather.
Thanks, I'm Hurricane Jacob and this is the weather for the week. Today through Saturday, the seniors say,
it's sunny!
A high of 69 and a low of 42. Sunday, the seniors say,
it's sunny!
No, it's raining!
With a high of 81 and a low of 52. Monday and Tuesday, the seniors say,
it's sunny!
With a high of 79 and a low of 55. Wednesday will have isolated showers with a high of 79 and a low of 57. Thursday will have scattered storms with a high of 78 and a low of 55.
It's raining.
On graduation, the seniors say,
It's raining.
With a high of 76 and a low of 57. That's all for this week's weather and for the rest of the year. Now back to the studio.
And now Tristan Priest with Quote of the Week, brother.
My name is Tristan Priest, and here's your Quote of the Week. Take pride in how far you've come, and have faith in how far you can go.
And I'm President Rocky with the sports!
Thanks, Tristan. I'm Brant Rocky with your sports. Big update on the track team. The girls' track team has been going off as of late. They have finished second at Fairland and Rock Hill and currently sit at second place in the OVC. The girls' team will be at full health for the first time all season as they head to the OVC meet, which will be held at Rock Hill this Saturday at 10 a.m. Top performers this track season include Riley Starnes, who sits at the top of the district and top five in the state of Ohio in discus. Donovan Woodson and Sarah Watts sit at the top of the district as well in their respective events. 4x8 team is also sitting at the top of the district. This team includes Sarah Watts, Courtney Corbin, Kennedy Smith, and Brooke Hamilton. Chaney Cremines is ranked high in the state in shot put as well. Callie Wilson is number one in the district in pole vault and broke the school pole vault record with the 10-10. Congrats on that huge accomplishment, Callie. Now let's talk Blue Angel softball. The softball team is currently at 11-15 as they finish the regular season. They would go on to the playoffs and lose first round to Warren 8-0. Now to Blue Devil baseball. The baseball team has won 11 of their last 14 after starting 1-7, giving the Devils a 13-10 record. They will battle Waverly on Saturday in the first round of the playoffs. Ask Zane Loveday how it went. That's all for sports this week. I'm Brant Rocky, saying for the final time, go to Canes Guy Academy.
That's all for us seniors. Deuces.